The Prayer Room Key can be acquired as a drop upon defeating the NPC invader Fire Knight Queelign at Church of the Crusade. The key can be used to open the prayer room in the House of Worship in the church district at Shadow Keep.
Thou shalt not evade the flame of Mesmer.
How could this be? Forsake me not.